My dear students, now we are learning mensuration kshatramiti in 10th class AP and Telangana mensuration terms of the you learned about mensuration in lower classes. Now we are learning the parameters of mensuration. I explain what is the solid. So this is the cuboid. This is the cuboid. It has four triangles. 1, 2, 3. Four rectangles. Four rectangles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Two squares. 1, 2. It's a cuboid. This is cuboid. Lateral surface area, total surface area, volume. What is the lateral surface area? Lateral surface area means these are the lateral surface area. Only 1, 2, 3, 4. The surrounding area is lateral surface area. Total surface area, lateral surface area and 1, 2 base, top and bottom, total surface area. Volume, total volume, ganaparima, the size of the solid. So first cuboid figure, cuboid, lateral surface area, lateral surface area 2h into l plus b, 2h into l plus b, total surface area 2 into lb plus bh plus hl, volume lbh, l means length, b means, l means length, b means breadth, this is breadth, length, breadth, h means height, length, breadth. So lbh, volume, total surface area 2 into lb plus bh plus hl, lateral surface area, curved surface area 2h into l plus b. Now don't forget formulas. If you have formula, you know lateral surface area, they have four faces, four rectangles to solve the total surface area, lateral surface area. Remaining total surface area, lateral surface area plus top and bottom, volume, length, breadth, height, you know. Next cube, this is the cube. It has six squares. It has six squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six squares. Suppose lateral surface area, four squares, one square formula, A square, side into side, side, left side is called A, A square, or side square, four sides, four into A square. So lateral surface area, four A square. Total surface area, this has six squares, 6 into A square, 6 A square. Volume, length, breadth, height, 3 are equal. A cube. A means side. It's a cube. Is it understand? Next, cylinder. It is a cylinder. It is a cylinder. Cylinder, So it's a circle. Half of the circle radius, total diameter radius. So bottom and top is circle, round. So lateral surface area 2πrh. Lateral surface area 2πrh and two circles. Total surface area 2πrh and two circles. Circle pi r square, 2 into pi r square. So the formula is 2πr into r plus h. 2πrh plus 2πr square. 2πr common. 2πr into r plus h. So volume base area into height. Base area pi r square. Pi r square into height. Pi r square h. R is equal to radius. H is equal to height. Cylinder. Next, now cone. Cone. Do you know ice cream? Ice cream cones. And some persons caps also. Just cone type. It's a cone. So cone. This is a slant height. Slant height L. Midpoint to height is h. This is the radius, diameter and radius. So lateral surface area, lateral surface area pi r l. Lateral surface area is equal to pi r l. Total surface area, lateral surface area plus circle area pi r square. Pi r l plus pi r square. So common. Pi r square into pi r l. Pi r common. L plus r. So pi r into L plus r. Volume. Pi r, one third pi r square h. One third pi r square h. Cylinder cone. The difference between both are one third pi r square h, one third pi r square h. This is one part. This is in the one part to one third, 3:1 ratio cylinder and the cone. So lateral surface area, curved surface area, pi r l. So pi r into l plus r, total surface area, volume one third pi r square h. So l is equal to slant height. Here it is l is equal to, it's a rectangle. Right angle triangle. Height square, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. So L square is equal to H square plus R square. L is equal to root H square plus R square. Next to right prism. It's a right prism. It's a right prism. Okay, right prism. Just as like a tent. As like a tent. Okay, right prism. So lateral surface area, perimeter of the base. This is the base. This is the base. Perimeter of the base and height. This is height. Base is. It is a triangle. Perimeter. This is the perimeter. Surrounding the height. So perimeter of the base and height. Total curved surface area, lateral surface area. Any figure. Base. Perimeter of the base and height. Volume. Radius of the base and height. You know, radius of the base and height is volume. Perimeter of the base and height is lateral surface area. Total surface area. Total surface area. So 2 and lateral surface area. So lateral surface area plus 2 into area of the end surface. Area of the end surface. Lateral surface area plus end surface. Area of the end surface. volume, area of the base and height. Fixed. Next, right pyramid, right prism, right pyramid. So right pyramid, four triangles equal one size and base is square. Base is square. Four triangles. So lateral surface area half into perimeter of the base into slant height. Slant height. Perimeter of the base into slant height. Next, total surface area. Lateral surface area plus area of the base. Lateral surface area plus area of the base. So volume, one third area of the base, one third area of the base and height. Next, sphere, ball, sphere, it's a ball. So lateral surface area, total surface area equal. Total surface area, lateral surface area equal. So 4 pi r square, pi means 22 by 7 or 3.14, r means radius. Lateral surface area, total surface area is equal to 4 pi r square. Volume is equal to 4th of pi r cube. Volume size is equal to 4th of pi r cube. Next, hemisphere, half sphere. Hemisphere. So hemisphere half of the lateral surface area, 2 pi r square. But 2 pi r square plus this pi r square, 3 pi r square total surface area. Volume half of the sphere, 4/3 of the sphere, 2/3. 2/3 pi r cube. 2/3 pi r cube. R is equal to radius. So this is the mensuration formulas. Some other formulas also we will learn. Okay. So we are learning some of the formulas of plane figures. We learn solid figures. These are the plain figures. Already you learned to lower classes, but just understanding. So rectangle, this is the rectangle. Area and perimeter. Area, total area. So L into B. Perimeter, 2 into L plus B. Perimeter means these are the perimeter. Square, this is the square. Area, A into A square. Perimeter, 4 into A, 4 sides, 4 into A, 4A. Equatorial triangle. Equatorial triangle. So every side is A. Area is equal to root 3 by 4 A square. Area, root 3 by 4 A square. Perimeter 1, 2, 3, 3A. Right angle triangle. Right angle triangle. Lamba kona triangle. So area half base into height. Half base into height of BH. Perimeter AB plus BC plus AC or CA. Acute angle triangle R. Obtuse angle triangle. Acute angle triangle or obtuse angle triangle. Both are equal formula. Area is equal to S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. Area root of S into S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. This is the area. Perimeter A plus B plus C. Perimeter A plus B plus C. Next, circle. circle. So circle area pi r square. R is equal to radius. Pi r square. Perimeter 2 by r. Perimeter means this is the perimeter 2 by r. Area pi r square. Semicircle, half circle. Semicircle. This is the figure. Area half pi r square. Pi r square. It is half pi r square. Perimeter pi r plus 2 r. Perimeter pi r plus 2 r. Sector. Sector. This is the sector. Area of the sector x by 360 into pi r square. X by 360 into pi r square. X means angle. X means angle. So length of the sector L is equal to x by 360 into 2 pi r. So parallelogram. This is the parallelogram. Base height BH. Area is equal to BH. As a rhombus half D1 D2. Trapezium half H into A plus B. Don't forget the corners of the same plane figures and as well as solid figures. You will fool by heart. Next, we will go to part 2 exercises. Okay, don't forget subscribe. Don't forget, you will remember part of your formulas. It's easy chapter. Subscribe please.